Humans have always wanted to learn about the sun, but it's dangerous to stare at it with just our eyes, so we built structures to help us study it. Aristotle had his camera obscura. Galileo used a telescope to document sunspots. Spectrometers came next, allowing us to study the spectrum of the sun's light. 100 years later, George Ellery Hale explored the magnetic nature of the sun with a spectroheliograph. Next, we launched Skylab, and it gave us our first high-resolution pictures of the sun's surface. The Yoko spacecraft took X-rays of the sun. Then SOHO and Hinode sent us even more incredible images. TRACE delivered the closest ever pictures of the sun and its magnetic fields. SDO images the sun in many wavelengths. Now, with STEREO, we see the whole sun in 3D, never missing an inch. Who knows what we will see next? We will just have to keep looking up.